हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू वन क्लिक एग्री यूट्यूब चैनल। रीड द डिस्क्लेमर ऑफ आवर वन क्लिक एग्री यूट्यूब चैनल। नाउ अगेन शॉर्ट ब्रीफिंग ऑफ आवर वन क्लिक एग्री यूट्यूब चैनल। वी विल बी प्रोवाइडिंग वीडियोज़ विथ नोट्स एंड स्टडी मटेरियल फॉर ऑल एग्रीकल्चरल कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम्स। सो द आउटलाइन ऑफ आवर लेक्चर सीरीज विल बी bifurcated into two broad categories, that is 1 lakh agriculture objectives and theory of all agriculture subject. So here you will get subject wise objective along with notes, and we have selected topic horticulture, and we will be continue it from question number 192 to 206. Let's see the question number 192. The optimum seed rate of cluster bean to sow 1 hectare area in kg. The right answer for this question, 15 to 20 kg. The next question, Pusa Phalguni, Pusa Barsati, Pusa Dophasli and Pusa Rituraj are the improved varieties of. The right answer for this question, cowpea. And round seeded variety of pea is bonia and kaip. In broad beans, Sutton white seeded, it means SWS1, Bihar black seeded, it means BR1, Bihar yellow seeded 2, it means BR2 are the varieties of broad bean. Next question, Panta Anupama, Arka Komal and Blue Lake are the varieties of. The right answer for this question, French bean. And also in that, YCD1, UT1, UT2, Arka Bold, Arka Komal, Arka Karthik and Arka Sampurna are the varieties of French bean. And in the Dew bean and moth bean are the similar names to each other, and the varieties of moth bean and dew bean is Kazri moth 2, Kazri moth 3, RMO 435. Please be remember this variety of moth bean. Then Indian bean, popularly known as same, and the varieties are Phule Gauri, Rajani, Dipali, Pusa Early Prolific, Dashara, KDB 403. In that, Pusa Early Prolific, the Indian bean variety, please be remember this. The next question, optimum seed rate of French bean kg per hectare. The right answer for this question, 85 to 95 kg. The next question, an illness which is known as pavism is caused in people due to allergy to pollen and to green pod off. The right answer for this question, broad bean. The next question, application of which chemical in the form of foliar spray at the beginning of flower bud development may improve drought resistant in pea. The right answer for this question, Chloramecot, and it also called as CCC, and it is a modern name of CCC, and it is used as a growth retardant. And kaolin, it is a reflecting type of antitranspirant. Then diuron, it is used as a herbicide to control the annual, perennial, broadleaf and grassy weeds. The next question, which is the following edible podded variety of pea? The right answer for this question, Sylvia. In the pea, the edible podded varieties has two types. First is snap pea. The characteristics of that snappy are lack of parchment layer and thick wall. And second type, snow peas, or it also called as China pea, and it has characteristics lack of parchment layer and thin wall. And Khapar Kheda are the variety of pea has double podded cultivar and which is famous in the Madhya Pradesh. Rachna is a variety of pea which is resistant to the powdery mildew. Then Early Bajar is a variety. It has a characteristics like a dwarf variety, then wrinkled seeds, and it introduced from USA to India, and it is resistant to the Fusarium wilt. The next question. Kashmir Beauty, Golden Heart are the varieties of. The right answer for this question, carrot. The next question. Carrot is a heavy feeder particularly for. The right answer for this question, K. It means potassium. And heavy feeder of potassium in that broccoli, celery, eggplant, endive, lettuce, and all melons. And heavy feeder of potassium and calcium are carrot, cucumber, and sweet pepper. The next question. Pungency in radish due to. The right answer for this question, isothiocyanates. And the aroma of radish is due to 4-methyl-thio-trans-3-butanyl-isothiocyanate. We have rest three options here. First is erucic acid. It is present in the mustard, and approximately it contains 42-47% in the oil of mustard, and it is monounsaturated omega 9 fatty acid, and it is a highly toxic in nature. Then B option, allyl propyl disulfide. Due to this, onion get pungency. Then pungency in garlic is due to diallyl disulfide, and it also called as 4,5-dithia-1,7-octadiene. The next question. French breakfast, Pusa Chetaki, Arka Nishant, and Bombay Red are the varieties of. The right answer for this question, radish. And also Chinese rose, Kontai, Pusa Chetaki, China rose, Pusa Himani, and so on. That's the varieties of radish. And rest of the varieties of radish we will be see in the our theory lecture. We have here three options. In that, first carrot, and the varieties are given here that Pusa Kesar. It is crossed between Nantes crossed with Chantinai, and it is seed production in the plains of that variety. Pusa Meghali, it is crossed between the Pusa Kesar and Nantes, and also the seeds production in the hills of both these varieties. Hisar Garlic, it is self core variety of carrot. Please be remember this. Then beetroot, the varieties of beetroot are Crimson Globe, Ooty One, Detroit Dark Red, Cross by Egyptian, Early Wonder, Okayo Canner, and the bolting and downy mildew resistant variety is Avon Early. Please be remember this. In the turnip, the varieties are Pusa Kanchan, it has red color, then Snowball, it has white color, and Punjab Safed 4 are the varieties of turnip. The next question. Optimum seed rate of turnip kg per hectare. The right answer for this question, 3 to 4 kg. And also for bottle gourd and snack gourd, 1 to 2 kg or 1 to 1.5 kg per hectare for pumpkin and watermelon, and for ash gourd, 0.75 to 1 kg per hectare, and 8 to 10 kg for radish. Next question. Brown heart in turnip is a physiological disorder caused by the deficiency of. The right answer for this question, boron. And the rest of the three options here. And that options already we have discussed in our previous lectures. So please watch our all previous lectures. And one thing is here, we will be not covering repetition or any repeat options of the questions in the future's video, so that please watch our previous lectures. The next question. Beetroot, it means Beta vulgaris, belongs to the family. The right answer for this question, Chinopodiaceae. And in that also Palak, chard, spinach, French spinach, and pigweed, and rest of the families in that Convolvulaceae family. In this family, sweet potato and water spinach fall, and cruciferi and compositae already we have discussed. The next question. Seed rate of beetroot, beetroot also called as chukandar, kg per hectare. The right answer for this question, 10 to 12 kg per hectare. Please watch lecture 16. And now it's time to subscribe, like, and share our YouTube channel, and hit the bell icon to get latest video notification. And thank you for being with us. See you soon in next lecture. Bye bye.